What's up, guys? Grill here, and today I'm going to be bringing you a tutorial on how to get the Golden Spork in Mob of the Dead. This is an awesome map, and the Golden Spork is a great weapon to go to high rounds. So the first step is to get the Hell's Retriever. You do this by feeding the three Hellhound heads that are around the map. It's pretty simple and pretty awesome. Next thing you'll want to do is build the plane and get off of Alcatraz. This is integral to unlocking the next step. You don't have to pack a punch while you're there. You can just go, kill whatever Brutus is there, and then just peace out. You really don't need to stay there at all any length of time. So he's crouching and falling. So after you get back, head down towards the warden's office, and there will be a poster that you need to hit with your tomahawk, and then you'll see an afterlife symbol behind it. Right next to there, there's a place to down yourself. Do so, and you'll notice that there's an opening in the wall. You can't see it in theater mode, but there'll be a spoon there, clear as day, right where I'm zapping, and you'll hear a laugh afterwards. So after that, head over to the cafeteria and go to the back window. And you'll see that spoon lying on top of that little tray. So tomahawk that shit, get it in your inventory, and now your knife will be changed to a regular old spoon. But what you gonna do with that spoon? You gonna go upstairs to the infirmary to this last tub, and you just hold X, and you'll see the little spoon stirring. It's quite mesmerizing. It's pretty awesome and haunting at the same time. So what the hell do you do next? You go down to the showers, or the laundry room as some people call it, and you have to get kills with the acid gat. The acid. It's something about the acid. So get kills with the acid gat, and you will eventually be able to unlock the Golden Spork. I'm not sure exactly how many kills you need to get down here. I've heard people say 48, 58, 66. In the end, the only way you can know is by hearing the same laugh that you heard when you originally zapped the spoon in afterlife mode. I'll stop talking in a second here so that you can hear it.
One step closer, I'll clatter your fucking head off the wall.
I'm going to play it again. Listen for the laughing sound that's behind my character's line.
One step closer, I'll clatter your fucking head off the wall.
So, after you've heard that laugh, go on upstairs, go to the tub, and retrieve your Golden Spork. It's not a spoon, it's not a fork, it's a spork. That thing is so majestic, and baby, it gets one-hit kills to level 33. You really can't argue with the logic of that. All you can really do is just appreciate it. And look at that, it like slings from his back like he's got it in some sort of holster. Oh, such a badass. I love it. Anyway, I hope you have some awesome slaying with that Golden Spork. And this has been Grill Official. I'll leave you with some round 30 gameplay of Sporking.
We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. The present has no ribbon. Gift keeps on giving. What is this I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it.
We're up all night to get lucky. 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 We're up all
night to the sun. I'm up all night.